So this is Scooter and Max getting groomed.
Max is training me.
And Max kind of does what Max wants to do.
Yes, he do.
He chews on thumbs, clippers, Dremels.
Filters.
Scooter, on the other hand, is a sweetheart. That's why I get to work with Scooter.
Max is a sweetheart too. He's a puppy.
He's a puppy.
He's a wild puppy. Stay.
Wild puppy. I think he drinks coffee in the morning.
Stay. No.
And this is number 10 and 11.
No, this is number 9 and 10.
9 and 10?
Mm-hmm.
Of the day. I said 13.
You said 13. Oh. I said 12.
Whatever. Backwards.
Yeah,
so, Scooter's waiting for me because Scooter wants to go home.
Well, he is home. He just wants to kick in. Stay. Stay. Ball chop.
He's got big white teeth, too.
Like a big dog. Good boy. Stay.
Scooter, are you waiting? Scooter. Hi, Scooter. Who is that?
No, Maxie. Max, stop looking over there.
If you want to learn patience, become a groomer. Won't be guaranteed that you'll learn it. You'll have a test in it.